up here and see if we can find any.
So we got a TTC writing a ticket here. Looks like they got two up here, at least two. All right, Revenue Rangers. Stealing money from the low income. A lot of these people that they catch are low-income people that really don't have a lot of money. And hey, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
All right.
Making sure they're acting right?
Yep.
Good job.
A lot of the people that they nail are low-income people. Some of them can't even afford to pay their tickets. And some just got out of jail. Some got out of the hospital. There's Eli walking around in there.
No,
Hey, how's it feel taking food out of women and children's mouths? I bet that makes you feel real good, huh? So now they're telling Eli he can't be over there. All right. Thank you. So the sergeant's giving Eli a bunch of shit.
I do appreciate the conversation though. And I'm done. That's all I got.
Thank you. ticket if it's the wrong one. It's your job to say, hey, this is the wrong one. This is the wrong one.
That was funny. Hey, what's going on? All right. I don't see Eli. Eli. Nighthawk security. So they're all walking off. Well, I used to go to Mike's anyway, but me and Eli went by and spotted all these tactical chairs. Yeah, tactical.
Yeah, they do this all the time. It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Over $2.50. This is what we've got in over $2.50.
Yeah, and it's a $175 ticket.
Right, and this is, I don't pay it. You know how many I have? I just got one like yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
I don't pay those motherfuckers. I ain't paying it. Mm-hmm. They say it's good. They're like, oh, it reflects on your driver's license. I don't want a driver's license anyway.
Right.
When I drive, I'm going to be driving out of state.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, see, yeah. They're going to try to go back that way now.
Probably.
I hope not, because I want to go that way. I don't really feel like paying them back.
All right.